Well, Darren, welcome. It's Bob Proctor here again. I want to congratulate you for taking this quiz and finding out what your number one success blocker is. You know, most people don't realize what's really holding them back from their greatest life. But you're about to, thanks to my dear friend Natalie Ledwell, the founder of Mind Movies and the creator of this quiz. Natalie, or Nat as I refer to her and call her most of the time, is one of the most brilliant personal growth teachers that I know. And she's also dedicated her life to helping people from all walks of life break free from these success blockers. So please pay very close attention.
Thanks, Bob. I really appreciate that. That means a lot coming from a legend in the personal development community like yourself. And I also want to thank you for doing so much great work educating people about the importance of their subconscious limitations, or as we call them, the success blockers. Now, most people don't realize it, but success blockers are the hidden reason why most people can't get the health, the wealth, and the happiness that they deserve. So if you feel stuck with your life, if you're not living the life that you want to be, it's because the success blockers within your mind are holding you back. Now, in this video, I'm going to teach you how to identify what your success blockers are. Now, I'll also show you exactly how to overcome them so that you can start living your dreams. So what are your success blockers? And why do Bob and so many other personal development experts believe that they're so important? Well, your success blockers are beliefs that you hold deep in your subconscious mind. And most people aren't even aware that these beliefs reside within their subconscious. Yet these beliefs are extremely powerful, so powerful that they can prevent you from achieving the life that you deserve. So these beliefs are usually installed in our subconscious mind during our early childhood, usually before the age of 6 years old. To our logical minds, these beliefs may not make any sense. Yet these beliefs are incredibly powerful. They determine exactly what we attract into our lives, whether it's with money, our relationships, or with our health. So are you working hard and trying to do all the right things, but you're still struggling to get the life that you want? If so, your success blockers are probably the reason why. Once you identify and remove these subconscious beliefs, you'll be shocked at how easily success flows into your life. Now, many of our clients have reported dramatically increasing their income, freeing themselves from debt, finding their ideal partner, and finally feeling happy and fulfilled with their life. And it's all a result of identifying and removing their success blockers. Now, there is a catch. Not everyone has the same success blocker. Each of us are unique individuals with unique psychology, and there's no simple universal way to remove success blockers that works for everybody. So to achieve the life that you want, you first have to identify what your individual success blocker is. And once you have, you need an expert to show you exactly how to overcome it. And that's exactly why I created the Success Blockers Quiz. Now, all you have to do is answer a few simple questions, and my software will accurately identify exactly what your unique success blocker is. Not only that, but you'll also get a custom plan teaching you how to overcome your success blocker so that you can live the life of your dreams. So click Take Quiz or go to mindmovies.com/attract success. Now, in the past, the only way to accurately identify your success blockers was to spend thousands of dollars hiring a personal development coach like Bob or myself. And while I have many happy clients that I've helped this way, I know that not everyone can afford this. And that's exactly why I created this free success blocker quiz. So you'll get an assessment of your subconscious beliefs that's just as accurate as if you spent thousands of dollars working with a coach. And you'll get a plan to attract success into your life that's designed uniquely for you. Now, any doctor will tell you that the first step to solving someone's health problem is diagnosing exactly what the problem is. Now, without an accurate diagnosis, it's impossible to take any meaningful action to make things better. And as someone who's coached thousands of people to live their dreams, I know that your mind works the same way. So if you never diagnose what your success blockers are, you'll always be stuck. Nothing will ever change for you, and you'll always be frustrated by how hard you have to struggle just to get by. But once you diagnose your success blockers, you'll know exactly what you have to do to attract the life that you've always wanted. So take the free success blocker quiz now. It takes less than a minute to complete, and you can do it right on your phone or your tablet. So click Take Quiz or go to mindmovies.com/attract success. Do it now and I'll see you there.